272 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 27 is not less, therefore with 27. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 27, but not greater. 8 multiply by 4 is greater. 8 multiply by 3, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 3. Next, 32. 8 multiply by 5 is greater. Multiply by 4, 32 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 272 divided by 8 is 34. Okay.